Chandrasekhar. Today we are going to see the different types of overcurrent relays in power system. Now we know when there is an overcurrent, my circuit should be opened through circuit breaker. This is a circuit breaker which is current in the line, and we have a trip circuit in this. These are called trip circuit. When there is a fault, if I could short these two contacts, then current flows through this circuit. Hence, this trip coil will attract this plunger inside, and the circuit breaker is open. So what all we are going to do is, we are going to short these two contacts of a trip circuit when there is a fault. So now how do we do that? We'll see. Let's see electromagnetic type relay. We have electromagnet here. There's an iron bar. Now we have a CT in the line, current transformer. The secondary of the current transformer is connected to these two terminals. They are connected. From CT, these two terminals are fed. Now when there is a high current through the line, when there is an overcurrent, the current flowing through this will be more, the output of CT will be more. Hence, the attraction force by this electromagnetic type relay will be more. It will attract this, as these two contacts are closed, and thereby circuit breaker is open. You can see the same once again. When there is a high current, attraction force, two contacts will be closed, circuit breaker will be open. We'll see the same. Yes, there it is. So this is one relay. Let's go to another type of relay. Solenoid type relay. Here also same thing. This is fed from a CT. It is fed from current transformer. When there is a high current, when the current flowing through this is more, this plunger will go into the solenoid. It will be having more attraction force. Hence, this will go up, will short these two contacts, and again CB will be open. Let's see. For high currents, yes. And this is a spring. Provide the restraint torque. That means when there is no high current, it has to come back to its original position. So this spring will pull it back towards the position. So spring is to provide the restraint torque. Next, we'll see another type, that is balanced beam type. So it's a pretty simple one. We have a beam here, and there is a balance which, if this side force is more, it will tilt this way. If this side force is more, it will tilt this way. So tilting. Now we have a spring here. And there is an electromagnet which is fed from CT. If spring force is more, this will tilt back. Hence, the contacts won't be closed. If the CT force is more, means if current is more, then more flux will be produced, more attraction force, and these two contacts will be, now it will pull down. These two contacts are closed. Hence again, circuit breaker is open. So this is one type. So there is small modification for this is, instead of using spring, I use another electromagnetic type, which is fed from potential transformer. And this is fed from, as usual, from current transformer. When there is less current, means PT force is more, then this balance will tilt this way. When the CT force is more, this will be shorted and circuit breaker is open. So this is how different overcurrent relays works. Thank you. If you want us to discuss any topic in electrical engineering, please write to us through comment section below. And please subscribe to our channel for more updates. Thank you.